Katie.
What happened?
Mrs. Monroe took me to where the salon is going to be. Oh, you could have a cosmetics counter there.
Oh, wouldn't that be great, Bill?
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure.
And then she took me to the back room and took all of her clothes off.
Wait, what's that?
You know, Edward, I am just so happy for you. I really am. I am just pleased as punch. Truly, this is every man's dream.
Bill!
What? Opening your own business is the highlight of any man's life. I wouldn't know, I've never done it myself, but this is incredible. I suppose the next stop for you will be the bank, huh, Edward?
The bank.
Yeah, you're going to need to take out a loan. But don't worry, with your skill set and reputation, getting a loan for you should be a snap.
No credit, no record jobs you've held, you got no savings, no personal investments, you got no social security number, okay? You might as well not even exist. Yeah, ma'am, there is no collateral.
Look, either we already have a second mortgage on the house, but don't the testimonials make a difference? Like, can't you see the mayor's wife can't wait to become a client?
Well, we simply can't do it, okay? Now you, get yourself a social security card, okay? Establish some credit, buy a car. You could probably get one of those handicapped placards really easily, and then you can just park wherever you like, okay? Yeah, I'm so sorry. It's a no.
Let's go and let the crop run.